How to use water brushes in Photoshop, boost sales in your senior photography? First, you have to drag your brushes file and drop on the brush tool in Photoshop. Then click to open the brush preset picker. Now you can see your brushes here. Drag your background image and open in the Photoshop. Then drag your image and drop on the background layer. After that, create a new layer or press Ctrl plus Shift plus N. Now you can set your brush color here. Select the brush tool or press B. Click to open the brush preset picker and select brush. Now you can use the brush. Then you can see bounding box here. Select the bounding box and adjust the brush according to your photograph and press enter. Go to the file menu and save your file, JPEG format. You can shoot your photographs and apply brush on it, and enhance your photography. Thanks for watching. Check our huge collection of templates on www.privateprize.com.